I suppose that I should say congratulations. You've just won the only boy I've ever loved. But I hurt too much to face the situation. Just take good care of him. Take good care of him. To be around him was my greatest pleasure. He was everything my future held in store. So remember, when you take my only treasure, please take good care of him. Take good care of him. I must accept it. He loves you more than me. So with my broken heart, I'll bow out gracefully. Please don't send me any wedding invitation. I just couldn't bear to see him there with you. If he's happy, that will be my consolation. So take